Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your Microsoft Teams password on Windows. So let's get started. First of all, open the Microsoft Teams app on your Windows computer and make sure you are logged in. Then click on your profile picture in the top right corner of the Teams window. From the drop down menu, select My Microsoft account. Then a default browser will open, which will show the account settings. Now, under the account settings, look for the security tab. At the top, you'll see the change password option. Click on it. A new tab will open where you will be asked to enter your current password. Then, choose a new password and re-enter it to confirm. You can also tick the box, "Let me change my password every 70 days" if you want to update it regularly. After that, click Save. And that's it. Now you know how to change your Microsoft Teams password on Windows. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.